Welcome to Akelaland, Cub Scout resident. Camp so fly, make you feel like the president. Staff so dedicated, it is evident. The star treatment makes the problems seem irrelevant. From the pool to the lake, shooting sports to Merapi. In the dining hall, eating Joes that are sloppy. You know Akelaland is not a copy. Details refined right down to the coffee. Going out of shooting sports, it's the best. Listen to the lesson, now it's time for the test. Got a 5 BB limit for the shooting contest. Score 50 out of 50, this boy's better than the rest. Now I'm knocking arrows at archery. So much swag, it is plain to see. I'm having more fun than I can even believe. And I know Akelaland will always be my home.
Here we go.
Camp where my swag shall always be.
What?
And when we're old and gone, our memories still live on.
Live on.
Over years at Akelaland. The illest program area is OSC. Fire building, not tying, and front country, LNT. You know me, cooking lashes in forestry. Pioneer is the preparation. You can call it Boy Scoutification. Next year, crossing over, gotta face and brace myself for the coming of age. But for now, I'll head down the waterfront. Legs closed, drop the baseline. Waited 30 minutes, splashed around, then I left. Well, there's a cub camp in the Poconos. A camp that's really worth your while. I've seen a dozen other cub camps, and I just got them beat a mile, two or three. Come to Akelaland today. Put on your shorts and come prepared to stay. When cubbing time rolls around again, you'll say Akelaland's the place for me.